Evening. Welcome to our channel. So, as it is clear that JNTU decided to conduct the exams in online mode, that is external exams. So there is a small update in that particular thing. So in newspapers, today's newspaper, the news came that JNTU is going to use the software called Proctored. So JNTU has got an MOU with Proctored, and entire examination process will be monitoring through this Proctored. So before going into the content, please subscribe our channel, like our videos and share our videos. So my dear friends, as we are telling in our past 2-3 videos, that JNTU has already decided to conduct the exams for this upcoming 4-2 examinations in online mode. So a lot of tools are available, like Microsoft Teams is there, Proctored is there, like there are several tools are available, but ultimately JNTU has chosen. In newspapers, it is came that JNTU has chosen, they are going to conduct the exam using Proctored software. So basically, what is this Proctored software means? You can see here, it is given in today's newspaper, yesterday's newspaper, you can see that it is JNTU Pardilo, Tolisari Proctored exam software Sayanto, Parikshal Nirvahinchinaru, and Corona Vyapti Nepathyamlo, final semester Vidyarthulaku, ee software Adharanga online lo Parikshal Nirvahinchalani Adhikarulu Yochistunnaru. జేఎన్టీయు పరిధిలోని బీటెక్ బీఫార్మసీ విద్యార్థులకు జూన్ 14 నుంచి పరీక్షలు నిర్వహించాలని అధికారులు నిర్ణయించారు. బీటెక్ లో 3 సబ్జెక్టులు, ఫార్మసీలో 5 సబ్జెక్టులు మాత్రమే పరీక్షలు జరగాల్సి ఉండడంతో వీలైనంత త్వరగా వాటిని నిర్వహించేందుకు ఏర్పాట్లు చేస్తున్నారు. సో ద మెథడ్ విల్ బి లైక్ దిస్. సో ఫస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు చూస్ దిస్ ప్రొక్టర్ ఎగ్జామ్ సాఫ్ట్వేర్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు ఇన్స్టాల్ ఎవ్రీ స్టూడెంట్. దెన్ ఆఫ్టర్ ద స్టూడెంట్ ఐడి దే విల్ వెరిఫై యువర్ ఐడి, దెన్ దే విల్ గివ్ పర్మిషన్ టు రైట్ ద ఎగ్జామ్. If and they will monitor whether they genuinely students are writing or in other if any other student has joined instead of actual students like that. So they will use some it has some face recognition technology. So that face recognition technology, by using that tool, they are going to recognize whether the same candidate is writing the exam or not. So throughout the exam, your video should be on. Then whatever the thing that whichever the device, whichever the computer that you are using to write the exam, so they will be so automatically that computer will be connected to the server when you install the software. So from the back end, they can monitor your entire device, remember. So they can monitor, for example, if you are using any particular laptop, so if you have installed Proctored in that, and once you log in with authorized email ID, ID that is given by the JNTU, so now the JNTU can access anything, access your device completely. So they can monitor your device completely. So, and the thing is that no other website will be open except this. Once if you log in, so only this is the website that will be open. So don't think that we can open some Google and we can see the answer. Okay, so we can see the answers and we can search the answers and we can write. No, that is not possible. Except this particular window, no other website is not going to be open, and only keyboard and mouse will be work. No other any additional devices. And like you may think that we can store some books in pen drive, something like that. And some students may try to do this kind of, because it is an online mode. So you may think that there is a lot of possibility for something copying or whatever it is there. So for some kind of unnecessary things. Okay, which are against to the actual examination process, that you may think that it may be possible. No, that is not possible, because it will access only thing that only keyboard and mouse will be working, and no other website is going to be open other than this particular Proctored. Then if you turn around and if you try to copy something automatically, so it will produce some warning to you. Okay, if the they will put limit for this warning, 3 times or 4 times in a span of exam. If you cross more than that, automatically this will be get log out, and your webcam should be on throughout the exam. Okay, and if you want to, if you are trying for cheating in the examination, then automatically, and if you are trying to open the another website, then automatically first thing is that website will not be open. As your device is in the under monitoring, so they will come to know that you are trying to open some other website. So definitely the university or the invigilator may take action on you. Okay, so that such kind of things will happen. So it is a very advanced tool which is based on based on the artificial intelligence techniques. So be careful when you are writing an exam. And there will be invigilator for every 15 members. Okay, and the invigilator is not from same college. Okay, so in other college faculty will be monitoring you. So you don't know who is that faculty, who will come, because you are having 3-4 exams. So session wise different things will be there. So that means you can't expect who will be going to the invigilator. Okay, so that means there are a lot of advanced things in this particular software. So ultimately JNTU is will be using this particular proctored based things. Okay, so my dear friends, please pass this information. And in next video, we will tell you the structure of entire proctored software. What is this proctored actually? How many modes we can use it, and what are the various types of options, and what are the things that you have to follow? And we will show you. We will make another video regarding this proctored. And please, okay, subscribe our channel, like our videos, share our videos, and follow all the videos of our channel. So upcoming video is very, very important. We will be making video on proctored software. So how to handle the proctored software, and whether what kind of devices it will support, and what are the minimum requirements. So all those things we are going to give very good information about this proctored software in upcoming video. Please inform to everyone, and please subscribe our channel. Thank you, friends.